Here's a good one. Does the "tell me about yourself" sound familiar? I know for sure we've gotten that when we've gone to interviews for new potential jobs. That question is often asked during job interviews, but today Nikki San Miguel joins us to tell us that there's more creative type of interviewee questions happening now.
Yes, well, okay. So these particular types of questions, employers will kind of throw it at you because they want to see how on your toes you are, and they're also kind of fun to answer. So some of them, I compiled a few because I think they're cute and they're fun, but one of them is, you're a new addition to the crayon box. What color would you be and why? I think I'd be yellow because I'm like bright, like the sunshine.
That's my favorite color.
I make people happy when it rains. So that's
you're ready.
Yes. I was like, I would be yellow. I'd be bright like the sunshine. What's the most interesting thing about you that we wouldn't learn from your resume alone?
That's, you know, a good one.
Yeah, you have to be on your toes because, you know, this is what we've talked about in the past. This is where you elaborate on everything that's in your resume, or, you know, you can even tell them something fun because they kind of want to hear that. That's what these particular questions are for.
Absolutely, and resumes usually are so short and to the point and bullets.
Yes.
It's a little hard for people and employers to really get to know you for you.
Exactly.
But this is also really good that you mentioned too. Can you name three consecutive days without using the words Wednesday, Friday, or Saturday? And when I saw this, when you wrote it and sent it over to me, I had to really actually sit down and think about it. So it would be Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Yes. So you have to think about that. You have to be on your toes and kind of, you know, like, okay, hold on. I can't use those three. And it's fun. They're really, really fun. My favorite one that I didn't send you, but I thought was hilarious. A penguin walks through the door right now wearing a sombrero. What does he say and why is he here?
Hola, muchachos.
Yes!
Wanna hang out?
I was like, I kept on thinking, oh, he's mariachi. He's going to sing to us. He's like, I'm here to sing to you. Yeah. I don't know. That's what came to mind. But these, you know, this is what employers want to see. They want to know. I know that at Workforce, one of them, I was told, one of the questions that was asked is, how do they get the cream inside of the Twinkie?
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And right away, I was like, well, it has two holes on the bottom. I think that they put some sort of machine in there and they kind of like squeeze it in. But apparently that stumped a lot of people. And, you know, I think, you know, they still hired somebody. They, you know, somebody worked
their
way.
Good luck to them.
But that's
tough.
But that's fun just to kind of pull you out of your shell, to kind of get you on your toes and kind of see, like, what is this person's personality? Are they going to be able to kind of like think on their toes on the job? That's what these questions are for. And they're super, you know, they kind of like, what?
They
like,
kind of make you think.
They catch you.
They
guard.
Trigger you, for
absolutely.
Sure. And you can actually put these tips to the test. There is a hiring event happening right now and also tomorrow.
Yes.
We have that information to share with you right there.
Right. Midwestern Services will be at the Edinburgh Workforce Solutions office today and tomorrow from 8:30 a.m. to 4 o'clock p.m. conducting interviews in search of tank cleaners. If you guys are interested, please stop by and apply at the Edinburgh Workforce Solutions office.
Awesome. Nikki, thank you for joining us this afternoon.